look at somebody and say, I'm a friend of God. He's saying, you can't do anything about it.
You are mine.